One of the first things you should be thinking about before building a mobile app is what type of app you'll build. There are native apps, hybrid apps, and progressive web apps. Hi, I'm Ryan from Webiotic. In this video, we'll bring you up to speed on the different types of mobile app development and what they offer. Native mobile apps. When you hear the term native app, this simply means that the mobile application was built for a specific operating system. Most mobile devices use either iOS or Android OS, so creating an app that's native to one of these systems means making the most of the device's functionalities. Native apps are coded using programming languages like Kotlin, Java, Swift, and C++. They function by having complete access to a device's hardware and functionality. Any developer will tell you, native apps have the best performance. They're fast and they overall function better than other types of mobile apps. This is due to them being developed for a specific platform and being compiled using that platform's APIs and core programming language. When you create a native app that's built for a specific platform, it's naturally going to have a look and feel that's recognizable to users, which is another advantage. Non-native apps will attempt to imitate the look and feel of a native app, but it'll never be exact, which can feel off to users. It falls short in generating that sense of familiarity from users. Progressive web apps. Web apps are essentially web-based applications, meaning they are accessed via a web browser, like Chrome or Safari. All a user needs is an internet connection and the URL to enter in their browser to access the app. They're written using HTML5, CSS, and JavaScript, which are browser-supported languages. Progressive web apps, or PWAs, use similar web technology to regular web apps, but are far more superior and are considered the future of mobile web. PWAs have additional functionality than standard web apps, which help them provide an exceptional user experience. One of the greatest benefits to using a PWA is that it offers a very native-like experience for users and can use similar native device features, like push notifications and geolocation. They're designed just like regular mobile apps, but they offer all the advantages websites have, like access to databases and dynamic data. Another benefit is that PWAs offer offline availability, which can help drive engagement. PWAs work offline because they have the ability to cache a page's resources. Hybrid mobile apps. Hybrid apps are a mix of web app and native app technology, and so they offer the best of both worlds. What people love about hybrid apps is that, unlike with native apps, hybrid apps can work on many devices and platforms, which of course saves time in development. Hybrid apps run on the mobile device, like native apps, and are written with web technologies like HTML5, CSS, and JavaScript, like PWAs. How it works is the app runs inside a native container and leverages the device's browser engine to render the HTML5 and JavaScript locally. And so, instead of the app appearing in a user's browser, it'll run from inside its native application and its own embedded browser, which gives a much more native look and feel. Since hybrid apps combine tech from both web and apps and native apps, the user experience across platforms is consistent and superior to web apps and PWAs. They're also lightweight, so you can expect the UI elements and graphics to load quickly. Each type of app, whether it's a hybrid, native, web app, or progressive web app, has something to offer, but how well the tech serves you depends on your project and business goals. I hope you learned something today about the different types of mobile apps. For more help with your app, subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, please like it and share it with others. Thank you for watching.